So at Zahraa Institute, our focus is to equip women of all ages and all walks of life with the ability to connect with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through connecting with the light that they already have inside. And our aim is that we can create a safe space for women to come and just to find themselves, just to strip away all the layers of what has been imposed upon them or the expectations that others may have had of them, cultural expectations, personal expectations, and just to really find out at the core of all of that who they are as a person, and to do that through the comforting word of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Ever since I started here, like I had this feeling that a part of me was missing, and I always thought, how could I find a way to fill it? And alhamdulillah, Zahraa, that feeling like sort of faded away and it's been filled.
I came to Zahraa expecting that I'd experienced this huge, immediate and drastic change within myself. But what I've come to learn is that change is a slow but constant process. And I feel like Zahraa is the perfect place for us to gain a strong connection with Allah and to become better Muslims and better people. Like, I've only been here for a few months, but I've already begun to see the benefits of studying Deen and Quran.